basis. And that's why they came out flat in week one. They weren't mentally prepared, and they got beat physically. This tonight will give them the opportunity to reset those expectations and take it on a week-by-week basis.
Preece, you made the point, and it's accurate. Detroit came out and they were trading punches. And Dan Campbell and that really talented staff that has the respect of a lot of people in and around the game are not in the moral victory business, right?
Shark, nigga! DJ Shark!